me so well, he's followed me ever since, licking his chops for the rest of me.
He'd have heard you by now, Captain, if he hadn't swallowed that alarm clock. But now when he's about, he warns you, as you might say, with his tick-tock. Come on, hop it. Off with you. I say go away, out of here.